get
All right.
it?
Love you, Michelle.
This? Where am I going to keep this?
We're going to have a great life together.
You can put it in your pocket.
Dad, don't talk to me.
Thank you.
Please be seated. We gather here today, you know, on this beautiful setting, on this beautiful day, in the sight of God, in the presence of loved ones, to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. We're here to give recognition to the words and beauty of love, and to our best wishes and blessings to the words that will unite JP and Michelle and their children together. JP and Michelle, marriage is most important of all earthly relationships. It should be entered into reverently, thoughtfully, and with full understanding of its sacred nature. Your marriage must stand by the strength of your love and power and faith in each other and in God. Just as two threads woven in opposite directions form a beautiful tapestry, so too your two families, when merged together, will make a beautiful marriage. A reading from Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. Let it be known that JP and Michelle do not enter into this commitment alone. JP and Michelle bring with them their children who they love very much. Evan, Luke, and Shay, do you support this marriage and the new family that God has formed for you? If so, please answer me. Evan, do you want to come up here for a minute?
Yeah. I think
he does speak for him.
Okay, okay. We'll check with him later. Luke, can I get you to come stand over here by Michelle for a second? Luke and Shay, Michelle joins this family as your father's wife, as a friend that you can count on, and a woman who loves you both very much. At this time, I invite Michelle to share her promises with you all. JP and Michelle have come together to join their two lives. From them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinaries happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it today with their wedding. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more, and it's their desire to love each other for life, and that is what we are celebrating here today. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It's standing together and facing the world. It's speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in all the ways. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It's giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It's not only marrying the right person, it's being the right partner. A reading from Song of Songs 2:10-13. My beloved speaks and says to me, arise, my love, my fair one, and come away. For now the winter is past, the rain is over and gone. The flowers appear on the earth, the time of singing has come. and the voice of the turtle dove is in our land. The fig trees put forth its figs, and the vines are in blossom. They give forth fragrance. Arise, my love, my fair one, and come away. JP and Michelle, please face each other and hold hands and repeat after me. I, JP, take you, Michelle, to be my wife. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, through the difficult and the easy. Whatever may come, I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. So help me God. I, Michelle, take you, JP, to be my husband, my partner in life and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. That's all right. I'll laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, through the difficult and easy. Whatever may come, I will always be there. Giving you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. So help me God. JP, do you take Michelle to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore? Michelle, do you take JP to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore? The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end, no giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each is the receiver. May these rings always remind you of the vows you have taken. After me, please. I, JP, take thee, Michelle, to be my wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, in joy and sorrow, and I promise my love to you, and with this ring, I take you as my wife, for as long as we both shall live. I, Michelle, take thee, JP, to be my husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, in joy and sorrow, and I promise my love to you. And with this ring, I take you as my husband, for as long as we both shall live. Please bow your heads again. Bless their marriage, O God, as they begin their journey down the road of life together. We don't know what lies ahead, but the road turns and bends. But help them to make the best of whatever comes their way. Help them to continue to enjoy each other as they did when they first met. Help them to realize that nothing nor no one is perfect, and to look for the good in all things and all people, including themselves. Help them to respect each other's likes and dislikes, opinions and beliefs, hopes and dreams, and fears, even though they may not always understand them. Help them to learn from each other and to help each other grow mentally, emotionally, or just spiritually. Help them to realize no matter what happens to them, they will hold on to each other and know that things have a way of working out for the good. Help them to create for their children a peaceful, stable home of love as a foundation on what they can build their lives. But most of all, dear God, help them to live the torch of love that they now share so that their loving example may pass on the light of love to their children and their children's children forever. Amen. The powers invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Michelle, you can just do
Hi, Willie.
Yay.
Love you, Willie.
Love you.